Welcome back, you guys. We're killing this guy this time. In my last episode, I think we died to him. You really can only get, like, 2 hits on him. Well, I can. Actually, yeah, I am. I just need to change something. Of a change. Oh well, I guess we don't really need that much. I guess this is fine. We're kind of retrospective speaking. Pretty sure you can't build that much more, you know. Not with these. So we're just gonna tank whatever he throws at me. Except for big bolts. These things. Let's do it. Two-hander. I remember I was using the a +4 greatsword of Artorias when I first killed him. Now it's just like shield, which should be heavier. 3, no, freaking sunlight blade either now.
We're gonna go get the flame burst.
Which to get the flame burst, we gotta go. So I still do around the same amount of damage. That's good. 1,000 each. We need 20,000 fold. So you guys can do the math here. I'm not a math guy. Got you. So 4,000 means I'll need to get. using a bonfire is called sitting down. Because you sit down. But anyway.
Exactly.